Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how to connect PS4 controller to your laptop. Okay, so I have that PS4 controller in my hand. Okay, to connect you need to press and hold share and PS button together until blue LED light starts blinking. Just press and hold share and PS button together, and you can see blue LED light starts blinking. Okay, now in your laptop click on Bluetooth icon. And now click on add a device. And now here you can see wireless controller. Now double click on it. Here you can see connecting to device. Okay, now it is configuring device. And here you can see this device has been successfully added to this computer. Now you can play controller compatible games on your laptop. So guys, this is the method to connect a PS4 controller to your laptop easily. Guys, thanks for watching. If you have any query, let me know in comment section below. Please like, share, subscribe, and click on bell icon for latest updates.